Guardian, we have reason to believe the next egg could be in danger. Taken corruption has infected the confluence.
It's being drawn in through a breach between Eleusinia and the Dreaming City. I feel it. This is not a disorganized swarm. It is a concerted attack.
Maybe they've rallied around a field leader. One the Guardian can target to scatter them to the winds.
Find them, my Wrath. And see it done.
Vermin in my lair. Their wants echo on the walls. They wish to corrupt my kin. They do not heed my will or know me. I cannot restrain their hunger.
You never did. I kept them in check.
I can feel your desire. Get revenge, Wrath of the Queen. You walk these sullied halls and see your stagnant years of toil. It is like a game, isn't it? One you simply must continue testing. Why not let me help you? I can free us.
I'd rather fight another 1,000 cycles and watch you starve.
So prickly, Petra. You awoken never trust my good intentions. Pity.
They've blighted the air itself.
Your queen is correct. Corruption bleeds into this city from her throne. A poisoned rain built on the edge of envenomed knives. Why risk slipping? You wish the Dreaming City safe? To walk your realm again? Scrawl it on your wall if you must. And let me make it real.
You cannot tempt us with shadows.
I would tempt you with anything to protect my whims.
Stabilized pathways of the confluence, much like ascendant beacons in the ley lines. They'll need to be relit, and the Taken hold their fuel.
You've helped me. My species will live on because of you. Why not forgive like you have the Prince? We can help each other more.
Every Corsair I've watched die, knowing it was coming. Your help would be a mockery of their sacrifice.
We both want our kind to be free. Simply say it.
Silence! Each of your thousand tongues, be still! Gratitude is all we wish to hear from Riven this day.
My thanks, you have.
There it is, the beast that hunts my young. Erase this intruder from my lair.
So, the Taken do have a field commander.
Thank you. knight bearing Zivu Arath's mark. She must still hold sway over the Taken.
But not all of them. Whatever the Guardians did to her, her power must be waning.
I have no love for Riven, and no complete trust of an Ahamkara's predatory nature. But we need that final wish fulfilled. A bargain with Riven cannot be altered, perhaps not even by her. And we owe her all of the Clutch. Guardians have freed Tekkiums from Taken influence before. The effort and circumstances were extraordinary, but perhaps it can be done again. In our war with the Taken in the Dreaming Halls, we found that Taken ontology, when faced with itself, feeds on itself. Following that principle, you should be able to find a coalescence of Taken Essentia in the Ascendant Realm. Theoretically, we could use it to cleanse the egg. That's all the strategy I can offer you, I'm afraid. Your tenacity in this is appreciated and appropriate. If we fail here, Riven loses an egg. But we lose our path to the Witness. And all roads thereafter.